definition means and see if I got it right.
12-year-old Keegan Nolan will start the 7th grade at Calvert School, feeling better about reading, better than he ever has before.
It was hard because in my classes, we would be reading a book and I wouldn't know what they were talking about, and I'd have to ask a lot of questions.
It changed for him when he started using a kid-friendly educational technology tool called InferCabulary. It helps with reading comprehension and vocabulary. Take, for example, the word compliant. It uses visuals and audio to identify the words.
Compliant. I'm doing what my doctor ordered. I'm following the rules.
They deeply understand what they're saying. They're not just memorizing something and then spitting it back out on a test.
Dina Seifert and Beth Lawrence, two speech-language pathologists, developed the teaching method. They call it semantic reasoning.
We have carefully chosen pictures that show the word being used in different contexts, and then the students use their visual critical thinking skills, and then we have captions also that guide their thinking.
They first designed it to help students with specific challenges.
We thought it would just be for the students who were struggling, but the classroom teachers were using it with every student in the classroom, and they were reporting gains for everybody, especially the middle kids who are struggling but don't get any services.
Students, teachers, and districts are using it. The two women get support from Towson, and now InferCabulary partners with Google for Education products. As for Keegan, he's looking forward to getting back to class and putting his vocabulary to use with new words.
Condescending. It's a really good feeling because I get to impress my teachers with that word sometimes, and many other words that I've used here. Big words.
And that's a big deal. In Towson, Megan Pringle, WBAL-TV 11 News.